my jelly fighters. My name is Jim, and this is your Daily Brogue for the 1st of June, 2021. Okay, let's try it this way. What do we see? Nothing, nothing, nothing staring right at me. Okay, there is some stuff if we go up the middle. So let's see. There's some armor and a potion. Let's see. What kind of armor is it? I didn't look. That is splint mail. Splint mail, fine. Probably not going to use it. My F. Darkness. So this is why I always like to do stuff on the first three levels. So you can see that my darkness here doesn't affect me too terribly much. If I get to higher levels, I won't be able to see what's next to me, what's coming at me, and that can be kind of deadly. It's worse with hallucinations. Hallucination is the worst one at higher levels because you have all sorts of things and they have to be dealt with in specific ways. And if you're wandering around thinking, not being able to identify what kind of monster is, then you know you're just not going to win. You're in trouble. So, when I come down here, when I get to a marginally safe spot, right, because one of these potions is incineration, so you don't sit around in the middle of the grass with the incineration. You come over a place like this. So this is close to a door, so if I get a gas like that, I'm fine. And then I can try the next one, H, which is confusion. Confusion basically don't move, and you're fine for a while, right? Seems to be a rat over there. Nothing much else. Hemlock staff. Let's check out the staff. Staff of lightning, very nice. Bloodwort stalk with no berries. And there was an eel in there. And, yeah, there's still nothing there. Eel is bad. Oh, look at that. Right there, there's a key. That looks like there's only one way to get it. It has to be coming over here. So, oh, and there's the thing. Like I said, I probably will not use splint mail, so I'll use it to trip the trigger. Okay, I will be coming back, so let's hit that with the lightning. I've got a key. I need to find a vault. Oh, there's a vault door. Inside, there's a vault. What do I have? Awareness, good. War axe. So see, I don't really take weapons or this guy here, armor, because they, especially at this level, usually aren't worth anything. They're just weapons and armor, right? Like I said, I wouldn't use the splint mail anyway. I love the war axe. It's just, you know, at this level, right, where I've got a strength of 12, it's probably not worth anything. Would be a good pair with the ring of transference, but you only get one of these things. So did I equip the ring? Yes, I did. Potion. Okay, and one of these guys is all right. So now I go down. Okay, let's come over here and try some of these. Gray potion is creeping death. So good. Let's just make sure there's nothing here. Hopefully there are a sufficient number of doors. Nothing there. Let's see what's down in this corner. A kobold and a rat. Okay, that's fine. these pawns. These pawns, small pawns, are a little bit worrying, but that's mostly because they're part of traps later on. Okay, I have to go around this way. Hopefully there are no eels. Pink potion. Yellow potion. Rat. Okay, didn't find any eels. Okay, health is perfectly fine. Alright, so down we go. Let's see what we have. Do white, pink, or yellow? Let's do yellow. Telepathy. Alright. Pink is strength. And white is all good so far. Three good ones. Alright, and speed. Speed would be better if I had a place to use it. I have jellies. Bad. Let's see if I can... Mapping. Okay. I don't want to do the twos because the twos are probably one of them's probably an enchant. I guess I'll do one of them. I don't know which one. If I enchant, I can enchant the lightning. Not ideal. Or I can enchant the ring of transference. It's a good idea. Recharging, no good. So the other ones are okay. Let's hit the toad with some lightning. Oops. The cold. Oh. I don't care about the cold so much as the toad. Red, is that a conjurer? Oh, it's a goblin conjurer, but with a goodie. Cyan potion. Jelly. Where is the exit? There is the exit. No goodies. I think I'm fine. Oops. Oh, there was some... Somebody found a place over there for me. Okay, which I should have found myself. Potion. Oh, very nice. Let's see what my goodies are. Tan and a haste charm. Okay. Eat that mango. these. Okay. So this is probably good. Because I have that transference. Don't know how good it is yet. We'll know pretty soon. Okay, so need an actual weapon, right? You don't get a choice. So let's try cyan, hallucination, tan, life, good, strength is L, and let's try that green potion, invisibility. Did I turn off my, I never turned it on. Ooh. No, couldn't be this way. I don't like that. That's too much. It's a big, big empty spot. For me, potion of life plus 3 ring of transference. It's very nice. So with the ring of transference, it's been a while. Get 15% of the damage dealt. So I mean, I don't have a number. Oops. H is what I wanted. Okay, now I have a goblin buddy. Telepathy, there's a nice bloodwort stalk to help us out, another scroll of magic mapping, and another random scroll. How are my scrolls doing? Okay, nothing left, so depth 6. What was that down there? I don't recall. A centipede. Okay, so since I don't know that there's anything worth going for, and I am certainly not equipped for fighting centipedes, I will avoid fighting the centipedes. potion of telepathy. Nothing there. Potion of hallucination. Turquoise, detect magic, perfect. Ooh, lots of goodies up there. What do I have? Anything good? Oh, call in a bad scroll. Okay, so these guys are probably enchants. These things could be anything. Prefer to wait until I have some reasonable. Good axe. Good eye. Could be bad. Okay, that's my buddy. Okay, so I've got a good axe. So let's enchant it once. In good faith, right, to say that is probably going to be very useful. Axes are good. Something about it in 17 deaths. So I'm now in the mode. Apply H. Apply K. Oops. That wasn't what I expected. I wanted G, not K. All right, but that's sanctuary is fine. Apply G to H. H. Can I get both of them? H. DC. Don't have that to throw. can throw are there. What is it? Why am I throwing the wrong things? Throw N right there. I have no idea what I just... Come on, one just need one of them. Come on, dude. There we go. Equip the stupid leather armor. Okay, stealth, slowness, teleportation, regeneration, and blinking. It's only a blinking of about 2, so let's grab the ring of stealth. Do the telepathy. Okay, vampire bats. Where did it, oh, it went down there? Okay. I'm hungry, I'll eat some food. That's how I roll. When I'm hungry, I eat crap. Is there no way around here? This is the dead end. I thought the other one was a dead end. Okay. Okay, centipede coming this way. One thing to identify. We've got javelins. That's fine. Probably right around here. There we go. So just a plus 4x. An ogre. Wonderful. I may be able to get through without worrying about the ogre. There we go. What do we have? What are my chances? 40-60. Fire immunity and levitation, so I only need them in specific situations, so. Until I get to detect magic or something like that. try some of these. J, identify. N, apply. L, and remove curse. So let's throw. As far that way as I can. Apply H. Still weakened, huh? See, I do see a tunnel. All right. Scarlet potion. Some random. Oh, that's how to get out. Okay. Thank you. may have survived. Okay, well. Let's see what I can get. Telepathy. I see enchanting. Magic, but I do have identify. I think I found a bad scroll earlier. So I think all scrolls are good now. That cannon is now so canonized, right? I guess is one bad way to say it. Just a piece of grass. Probably nothing. Okay. Is that the vampire? Just a bat? Okay, but that's probably where the key is, right? Oh, 3 potions of invisibility. All of a sudden, I am doing great. Is he coming this way? Yes, he is. None of that armor was any good. Visibility would have been good. Probably could have improved some things here and there. Negation, protect armor. I didn't want to protect this armor. So, yeah, the end, right? Okay, well, good enough. Killed by a wraith. Depth 11 with 4,500 gold. That is June 1st, I think. All right. Bye now.